Good afternoon and welcome to this Action News Break. I'm Amanda Rodriguez. We're here at Penn State University today for THON weekend, the biggest weekend of the entire year at the school.
They will raise money and awareness for pediatric cancer.
All across the world, including
alumni, and even the community, they will raise both sides to raise money and to solve cancer.
For me, THON is, you know, not just for me to just smack something on my resume and say I was a part of a organization that raised $12 million. For me, it's to give back to kids, you know, who just want to feel normal again.
I'm Amanda Rodriguez reporting at Center County.